is Charles Bridge. I welcome you. It's a very amazing building ever, I think.
Yes.
The bridge was built in 1357, I think, by Charles the Fourth. Yes, he was an amazing man. And here we can see the water. Yes, it's the River Vltava. There are many boats. And there we can see some boaters. For example, Aldai. Yes. On the bridge is 20 or 30 statues. Yes, I think it's 30 or 20. And like this amazing statue. I love it. And you can see that the Charles Bridge is amazing. Yes. Is it true?
Yes.
The end of the day, my friends around, and I'll be here chasing for the sun. Do anything for a smile. The place you can stay, leave the cares behind, and I will do anything, so let me be your guide.
And when the sunshine comes,
this is stadium of football team Sparta.
What a beautiful stadium. It's
madness.
Madness?
This is Sparta!
Wait a minute. 200 chops? Are you kidding me?
No, it's normal.
I must see it. Let's go.
Never thought I'd ever feel this way, and everything was going wrong.
awesome. Tell me something about it.
Okay, this building was opened in 2007 and it has 5 floors and the rent is huge here.
That's awesome. Let's move.
About now, the Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother. Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother. Right about now. About now. About now. About now.
This is Staroměstský Orloj. I don't know how to say it in English, but it was built exactly in 15th century, and it's a medieval astronomical clock.
Wow.
What? What the? Where is he? Never mind.
Tower. Do you know what it is?
I've never heard about it.
Well,
I'm new in here.
Do you know about the Eiffel Tower?
Yes.
And, well, we have a tower that looks exactly like the Eiffel Tower.
Exactly the Eiffel Tower?
Yeah, but it's 5 times smaller than the original Eiffel Tower. But then,
never mind.
It looks very similar. You like it?
Yes.
Where are you from?
I'm from Štěhrad. Oh. We don't have anything there.
You don't have anything. Yeah, I understand.
Gently.
Well, I would show you the Eiffel Tower, but right now I'm not heading there. I'm heading to the Prague Castle.
Prague Castle, yeah, that's...
Wanna go with me?
But I wanted to go. Can I go with you?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Let's go, I'll show you something.
Yeah.
So, this is the famous castle?
This is the Prague Castle. And this?
Wow.
This is the statue of T.G. Masaryk.
Who was T.G. Masaryk?
The first president of Czechoslovakia.
Yeah.
And that, my friend, is Prague.
It's holy beautifulness.
I think so.
This statue is quite interesting, don't you think? Especially from this point.
Yeah, it is.
Worry.
You're right. Well, you wanna take a look? Prague Castle? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Well.
Most
magnificent building I have ever seen in my life. Definitely.
Well, I like it.
What is this?
It's the St. Vitus Cathedral.
And it's awesome. It is.
Well, I go here really often, but anytime I come here, it's so astonishing, you know.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
I'm here once.
Ouch. Well, my new friend, I hate to tell you, but it's time for me to leave. Well, I have to catch my train.
Well, nice to meet you.
Thanks.
Bye.
This is the way you left me. I'm not pretending. No hope, no love, no glory, no happy ending. This is the way that we love, like it's forever. Then live the rest of our life, but not together.
Wake up in the morning, stumble on my life. Can't get no love without sacrifice. If anything should happen,
Praha není jenom Most Tehran. Praha patří k ní i Buštěhrad.
This was a crazy day.
Nehoď to do té vody. Jo, jako je to dobrý, akorát se, no natáčím, akorát to přibližuje šíleně pomalu.
Nepovedený záběr.
Hele, když půjdeš na ten kanul
prát,
skýhrat, budeš skýhrat, tak to.
No, jo, ukradimu. Dobrý.
To bude v pozadí, chápeš, to bude na velkém plátně.
Jo, tady někde uprostřed bude Ančina hlava, za ní bude ten
prát. Hi everyone. Hi everyone.
No, teď můžeš začít něco říkat. Říkat, ale netancovat.
Hi everybody, I am Ivy, and now I would like to tell you something about this amazing bridge, the Charos Bridge. Yes, we are in Charos Bridge now. Now we are on the Charos Bridge, one of the most beautiful, interesting and amazing bridge. The Charos Bridge was built in
15.
Was built in 1350. Hi everybody, now we are on the Charos Bridge. And now about the water. Here is the water, a river Vltava. There we can see a little sweet boat. Yeah, it's so sweet. Hi everyone. But we can see many boats up there.
Joloj, video.
Běž.
Tohle není mezistátní expres.
No dobrý, jeď.
Dělej, vystup.
I've never seen it before. What is this?
I bring my hand.
I don't know how to say in English, but it was built something in 15th century.
And?
Stop!
Wow. Hey man, it's awesome! I've never seen it before. What is this?
I brought my hand guide of Prague. This is Staroměstský Orloj. I don't know how to say it in English, but it was built sometimes in 15th century.
And
it's a medieval astronomical clock. What the? Where is he? He's gone! Yes!
Ne, já to nenatáčela. Jsem to debil. Já jsem debil.
This was a crazy day. Tu židli na mě.
Tak ho nehýbej s tím foťákem.
Ale
jojo,
ne,
ne
vůbec. Předtím, než odešla Anča, tak to bylo
tak, že tam musí
být. Aha, je. Yeah. Tak jeden. Bušťera. Mezi Kladnem a Prahou. Bušťera. Pod tou
a náš předek Ota Pája.
Bušťera.
To byl ale frája.
Bušťera.
Ve večer se Vietnamec.
Bušťera.
Kopím u něj blabanec.
Bušťera.
Rozkopaný chodníky.
Bušťera.